Who are you?
Bomb squad. You here see anything suspicious, officer? I'm your replacement.
Are you drunk? I just got here. If you don't have business here, you're going to have to leave. Who are you?
Bomb squad. You here see anything suspicious, officer?
What? No! Is there a bomb?
Could go off at any minute. I'm guessing the blast won't go more than a few hundred meters.
Excuse me, I forgot something in my car.
Vincent? Shit. Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys. Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer. Tang, it's Wei.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you gonna do next?
All the victims were Sun Anyi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. And you're right, this isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm gonna look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they gotta be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
Watch where the fuck you're going!
冇可能咯。
Hey, what's up? I ripped all the pickle you can give your dog so it doesn't shit.
What do you have right now?
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
I don't know.
What are you doing here?
What's going on? I can't remember ever seeing this many accidents.
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
I guess.
You want to grab some noodles?
Sure.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
Couple of them. I can't believe someone shot up a wedding. Barbarians. These triad guys. See, or younger. Complete animals.
I know. It's scary even working on them.
I keep expecting someone to rush in and finish them off. Could happen.
That made me feel a lot better.
I'm not saying it will.
You know, I have enough trouble sleeping as it is.
Four Finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Pole saying? Motherfucker. Killing Sun Anyin guys just to get organs for an 18K ring. Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Pole. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him. Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
搞清楚喎，呢架車我噶喎。
Or make me kill you.
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy, but I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend, but I think it's fair to call it justice.
Thank you.
你活该！
'I found one of your statues.
The boar. An important part of the collection. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
With the past, I mean. Your past.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know? What would you like to learn? I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher.
The failure is truly breathtaking. Faster! Harder! I'm embarrassed for you. My shame at your performance grows by the minute. How can Wei learn when you provide such weak opposition? My ancestors are surely laughing at my failure to teach you properly. You have fought with such towering ineptitude. Have you been drinking? Ugly! Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Mrs. Chu?
你知冇啊 ？Sammy 佢细个嗰阵，佢每日都喺呢个厨房度食嘢，坐喺嗰度静静地食饭。而家佢会做出咁样嘅嘢。Sammy? Dog eyes.
Dog eyes did it. Is that what Johnny told you?
几多钱都唔值得。阿伟啊，呢种生意会令人痴线嘅。 我叫 Winston，
Right, got the ship.
Right here.
Check it, Lau. What is this ship?
This ship? What the fuck you think it is, huh?
Trying to whip us off? This is baby food!
Hey, man! Stop messing around!
What the fuck, man? Let's work something out here, okay?
Ew! They don't run like
that, guys!
Oh, shit! Move! Move! Oh, oh, God!
Duke, get down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
You don't know what you're messing with, shit, huh? You're gonna get yourself killed, man! You don't know what you're messing with, Shin, huh? Yeah. You're gonna get yourself killed, man! It's Wei! Kill that sneaky guy! You're gonna die screaming, Wei! Huh? Yeah. Oh. Go for his eyes! His eyes!
You've done some bad things, Sammy.
What did you call me? Huh? Nobody called me that anymore. This is about me balling your fucking sister, isn't it? Huh? You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Wake up, little brother. It's not like I put that needle in her arm. You can't take this stuff personally, Wei. It was business. You know what I'm saying?
Not to me, it wasn't.
Look, if you don't like it, you take it up with Big Smiley. He's the one who needs the pussy. I was doing my job. Oh, fuck, man. Is this what this is all about?
Yeah. And Winston, and Peggy.
Oh, fuck!
You're coming with me.
Look, maybe we can cut a deal. All right, stop all this shit, man. And I'll make sure that Big Smiley cuts you in on one of the side business. Maybe the fucking whole damn thing. I mean, hey, we can be generous, okay? Yeah, he's gonna be the future chairman of the fucking Sovereign Yi!
Yeah? You and Big Smiley are pretty close, huh?
Yeah, we're tight like motherfucking brothers!
Me and Winston, we were tight too.
Get him!
Get him now!
Tim, turn!
Oh, yeah. Take your time, boys.
Yeah.
Make him suffer. Give it up, you fuck! Delia, you had enough, huh? Because I could do this all night. Whoa! Regret this!
Wait! Waya! The car's over here! Where are we going?
To the restaurant.
What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right.
Let me out, you assholes!
We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
Shit!
They're coming for us!
Thing?
think we're weird after?
We'll see. Some good driving there.
Thanks, man.
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Jesus, I haven't been here in fucking years.
Sammy, 為咗你一路開住個廚房，你睇我留埋啲骨喺裡面，你中意噶嘛？係咪啊？
It's cool, Mrs. Chu. I already ate.
你同我食曬佢，食咗佢。
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not fucking hungry.
Sammy, 你避下我面，我特登为你做噶。唔使惊，唔系净系你一个人，你个朋友 Johnny 啊，老鼠仔佢都喺度啊。What
the fuck? He's crazy.
佢而家就喺汤里面，或者我将你放喺煲汤里面。Wait,
if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
Sorry, it's nothing personal, just business.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, please! Please, no, no, Dad!